In this tutorial, we are going to create rain particles using a simple material. First, create a material to apply to the particles. Set the blend mode as translucent and set the shading model to unlit. Now create a radial gradient node to receive the circular shape values. You can adjust both the radius and density values if you want, but for now, let's just change the density values a little. Finally, connect emissive color and opacity. When you look at the finished result, you will see a circle with a gradient applied. Save and return to the content browser. Now, create the particle system. Click Required to set up the previously created circular material. Next, click Spawn to set the amount of rain generated. Next, click on Lifetime to set the duration of the particle. Next, click Initial Size to set the particle size. Now set the size range of max, min, and the size will come out randomly within the range of values in between. Next, click Initial Velocity to set the particle's velocity. By giving the Z value a negative value, it makes the shape fall down. Next, we create an initial location to set the spawn area of the particles. Create a rectangular area by setting max as a positive number and min as a negative number. Next, set type data to GPU sprite so that it can handle a large number of particles. Then, click Set Fixed Bounds in the Bounds option to reset the bounding box. If you don't reset it, particles may be invisible even if they are in that space. Next, add size by speed, adjust the value as shown on the screen, and adjust the scale like falling raindrops. Set the screen alignment to PSA velocity to rotate the particles in the direction the camera moves. Next, you can add constant acceleration to apply changes in acceleration or velocity over time. After saving, exit to the content browser. Now you can drag and drop the finished particles and drop them on the map. Place them at the appropriate height and hit play to see the rain falling from the sky. That's all for this tutorial. See you next time.